late night dinner just the way the Spanish like it. Plus, a very warm welcome from Chef Pedro of El Español.
Estoy invitando a todo el mundo, a todos los filipinos, que quiero mucho con mi corazón, a que vengan al restaurante y disfruten de la comida que les ofertamos, el servicio, y creo que van a tener una buena experiencia de todo lo que acontece en este pequeño lugar. Muchas gracias.
I'm a big fan of Spanish cuisine, and luckily, when I'm craving for Spanish food, El Español is just a few minutes away from where I live.
Just by the way the jamon has been cut, you can tell it's cut properly, di ba?
Yes. Na yung translucency ng kita nyo to? There's an art to slicing jamon, and a telltale sign that it is properly sliced would be light coming through like this.
It's paper thin.
Okay,
let's see.
Uy, okay din to.
Chistora. Ito homemade daw to. A ver, vamos a ver.
One thing I really enjoyed at El Español is the tapas selection. Especially the gambas served sizzling.
So simple.
Yeah.
But just fresh ingredients.
Yeah, correct. That's the way.
Kailan mo to? I can imagine, mga 3 ingredients lang.
This one are croquetas, and they're made with bechamel. Kasi there are 2 ways of making croquetas, may made with potatoes. Ito, this is flour, butter, and milk, eh, no? Mahirap gawin ito, but when you can make it right, it's very good.
The star of tonight's dinner was the cochinillo. Organic, locally sourced, and sliced to the plate the way I've seen it done in Spain.
Very tender.
So the plate is going to show you how tender it is. Yeah. That you can cut it with a plate. You don't need a knife. So the drumstick.
Oh, Cloud. Sa akin na to.
Sa akin.
Sandali lang. I changed my mind. Can I have the ribs instead?
Kamayin mo na. Ano ko yan?
Nagpapagsusel ako eh. Oh.
Kasi anyway, kinat niya sa plato.
Oo nga.
Oh, okay. There. Muchas gracias. Hey.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow?
Oh, wow.
We end the night with a well-made paella negra. Some black tea. And plans to return soon to Angeles City.
Why do I keep coming back to Angeles? I have my go-to places in Angeles. Eh. Now, Cloud just added to that list. I will keep coming back to Angeles because for sure, I will find great friends and super food.